G.L.O.W. is about a 1985 women's wrestling television show.
Women who are very different, but the thing they have in common is that they're kind of at a breaking point in their lives, where if something doesn't change, something insane is gonna happen.
In the 80s, women were still looking for outlets to break out of stereotypes and be treated as equals.
What I'm interested in are real parts, not secretaries telling powerful men their wives are online too.
And to play roles like this was kind of daring.
I love that sound.
It's a group of brave, beautiful misfits coming together and finding a place where they belong.
Over the next 2 days, I'll be casting a squad of 12 women play wrestlers on television.
This whole job has been totally female forward. Our creators are women, our producers are women, 14 members of the cast are women.
It was very smart and unique casting, and it's a very diverse and interesting group of women.
Look at you, you're like a parade.
Oh my goodness, thank you so much.
All of whom have very quirky talents.
Like a cat.
Fucking actresses.
We wanted everyone to do their own wrestling, which is a big commitment.
I was really intimidated about the wrestling.
I'm scared to ride a bike.
But after we started doing things, we didn't want to stop. I was like, I'm picking you up.
And they really cared and supported each other.
Anytime you saw one of the girls that couldn't get something and was getting frustrated, she'd have 5-6 girls supporting her right there. Come on, you can do it.
You can do it, you can do it, yeah.
In no universe should these 14 people be best friends. And yet, just because of this intense thing they're going through, it really brings them together.
You become really close very quickly when you're in each other's like armpits.
There's a lot of crotch to face.
Every woman has a wrestling character sleeping inside of them. And I think that people are gonna look at it and be like, that's exactly how I felt in traffic this morning.
There's comedy, there's drama, there's action.
We would all be in our trailer reading the scripts, and you can just hear like gasps or laughs or crying. There's something in it for everybody to watch.